I have seen the moment of my greatness in the
castle. Presume. I have known the eyes already, known them all, the eyes that fix you in a formulated phrase. And when I am formulated, sprawling on a pin, when I am pinned and dripping on the wall, then how should I begin to spit out all the butt ends of my days and ways? And how should I presume? And I have known the arms already, known them all, arms that are braceleted and white and bare, in the lamplight down with light brown hair. Is it perfume from a dress that makes me so digress? Arms that lie along a table or wrap about the shawl. Should I then presume? And how should I begin? Dusk through narrow streets, and watch the smoke that rises from the pipes of lonely men in shirt sleeves, leaning out of windows. I should have been a pair of ragged claws scuttling across the floors of silent seas.
Some overwhelming question to say I am Lazarus.